हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी हैव डन चैप्टर 3 द वर्ल्ड ऑफ एनिमल्स, नाउ वी हैव टू स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर 4, अडेप्टेशन इन प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. व्हाट डू यू थिंक बाय द वर्ड अडेप्टेशन, बिकॉज दैट इज द मेन हेडिंग ऑफ आवर चैप्टर. सो अडेप्टेशन मीन्स how you are adapting yourself according to the environment that you can survive. Like we are having different types of adaptations that help animals to protect themselves. So let's start with this chapter. First of all, what we are going to learn in this chapter, we will learn about the adaptation in the plants and animals and what are the requirement, the needs for their adaptation and types of adaptation with their examples. Here in this picture, there are some animals are given and the some plants. One is yak, tiger, fir tree and mango tree. So why it is given here? So you can write some adaptations for these living beings here. So let's start with this chapter. See, it is also asking what is adaptation. So any plants or animals that live in different habitats, so they are having some special features that allow them to survive in their particular habitats. This is called adaptation. Understood? The special features that allow them to survive in their particular habitats, that is called adaptation. Why? What is the requirement for adapting? Why? Why we need to adapt ourselves according to the habitat? Because the climates are changing. And we need to protect ourselves from the climate. The main thing is that. So, it is given that animals are always in danger from other animals who may consider them as prey. So, here they have to protect themselves through adaptation. Some animals need protection from the extreme hot and cold weather conditions. This is another reason for their adaptations. So have you seen a polar bear in the picture itself? It is totally white in color. So its hair converted into white in color so that it can hide himself in the snow and it can prevent himself by the predators. So that is another kind of adaptation, and that kind of adaptation helps them to save them. So we will discuss about different types of adaptations in the next video. Thank you.